The New Space Race, Geopolitical Chess in the Cosmos. The race for space domination is not just a quest for exploration, it's a high-stakes geopolitical chess game that could redefine global power dynamics. As nations like the United States, China, and India vie for supremacy in the final frontier, the implications extend far beyond the cosmos. This is a battle for technological prowess, military might, and economic influence, one that could shape the future of international relations and even the survival of humanity. Historically, the United States has been at the forefront of space exploration, establishing itself as a dominant power since the Apollo missions. The iconic moon landing in 1969 not only showcased American ingenuity, but also served as a powerful symbol of Cold War superiority. Today, NASA continues to lead ambitious projects aimed at lunar exploration and beyond. The Artemis program, which aims to return humans to the moon and eventually send astronauts to Mars, is a testament to America's commitment to reclaiming its leadership in space. However, as China accelerates its space ambitions, the US faces unprecedented challenges. Recent intelligence assessments warn that China's space activities are strategically designed to enhance its global standing and undermine US influence across military and economic spheres. The establishment of the US Space Force in 2019 underscores this urgency, marking a significant shift in military strategy to protect American interests in space. The US is also investing heavily in public-private partnerships with companies like SpaceX and Blue Origin, which are revolutionizing access to space through innovative technologies and cost-effective solutions. These collaborations not only enhance national capabilities, but also foster a competitive commercial space sector that can challenge foreign adversaries. China's ascent in the space race is nothing short of remarkable. With significant investments, over $8 billion annually, in its space program, China has launched numerous satellites and established the Tiangong Space Station, positioning itself as a formidable competitor on the global stage. The completion of Tiangong marks China's entry into an exclusive club of nations capable of maintaining a human presence in low Earth orbit. The Chinese government's Space Silk Road initiative aims to extend its influence through collaborative projects with countries worldwide, particularly in Asia and Africa. By offering affordable access to space technology and infrastructure development, China is forging alliances that could reshape global partnerships in favor of its strategic interests. Moreover, China's military integration into its space program raises alarm bells internationally. The development of anti-satellite, ASAT, capabilities signals a shift towards militarization of space, a trend that could lead to conflicts echoing terrestrial rivalries. In 2021, China successfully tested an ASAT weapon that demonstrated its ability to target satellites in orbit. As tensions rise in regions like the South China Sea, where territorial disputes are rampant, the implications of China's actions in outer space cannot be underestimated. China's ambitions also extend to lunar exploration, with plans for manned missions by the late 2020s and potential resource extraction from the moon's surface. This focus on resource acquisition reflects a broader strategy to secure materials necessary for sustaining technological advancements and military capabilities. India is rapidly emerging as a significant player in this cosmic contest. Under Prime Minister Narendra Modi's leadership, India has revitalized its space ambitions with an impressive track record that includes successful missions like Chandrayaan 3, which achieved a historic lunar landing earlier this year. This success not only showcases India's technological capabilities, but also enhances its status as a serious contender in global space exploration. While India does not yet possess a dedicated military space force like China or extensive satellite networks comparable to the US, it has demonstrated its capabilities through successful ASAT tests and strategic partnerships with nations like the United States and Japan. India's recent collaboration with NASA on lunar missions exemplifies its commitment to fostering international cooperation while simultaneously advancing its own technological prowess. The geopolitical landscape in South Asia is further complicated by India's relationships with other nations. As India strengthens ties with the United States through initiatives like the Quad, a strategic partnership involving Australia, Japan, and the US, it seeks to counterbalance China's growing influence while asserting its own leadership role in space affairs. Furthermore, India's focus on developing indigenous technology through organizations like ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, reflects a desire for self-reliance in critical areas, such as satellite communications and navigation systems. This approach not only enhances national security, but also positions India as an emerging hub for commercial space activities. The implications of this race for space are profound and multifaceted. As nations develop their capabilities, they are also shaping international norms and governance around space activities. The lack of comprehensive treaties governing military operations in space raises concerns about potential conflicts and arms races beyond Earth's atmosphere. The Outer Space Treaty of 1967 established fundamental principles for international space law. However, it lacks enforcement mechanisms and does not adequately address contemporary challenges posed by rapid advancements in technology and militarization efforts by state actors. As countries invest heavily in developing weapon systems designed for use in outer space, there is an urgent need for updated frameworks that can mitigate risks associated with these developments. Moreover, control over resources such as rare minerals found on asteroids or lunar regolith could become a flashpoint for conflict among nations vying for dominance in this new frontier. The potential for mining operations raises questions about ownership rights and environmental impacts that need addressing before exploitation begins. In conclusion, as we stand on the brink of this new era of exploration and militarization in space, it is crucial to understand that control over outer space will significantly impact global power structures. The race for dominance among the US, China, and India is not merely about technological superiority. It's about securing national interests and shaping the future of international relations. If you found this analysis insightful and want to stay updated on the latest developments in business, geopolitics, and beyond, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Join us as we explore more fascinating stories. See you in the next video.